I'm on TV. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to ESW Trade. Coming off the heels of the huge pay-per-view, King of the Ring. Here comes your King of the Ring and World Heavyweight Champion, HBK. Huge win over the Giant Killer. Big win over
Hey, man, and
people see rock star, you know what I'm saying? If you don't kind of get out and work like everybody else, you know. It's a fun job, but it's fun. There's gonna be another cat coming out looking like me. So.
Oh, it's so great to be back after our vacation. Here at the Maxwell Center in the city of Sarnia, Ontario.
Sarnia.
Yeah.
Now I lost my pants, so I'm back to the old attire for 1 week only. The fact of the matter is that a man that was retired from the company became your king
for Thunderbolt
and your champion.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So, folks, I guess it's safe to say I now work full-time for the company. And I love to see who will challenge me for this beautiful belt.
Whoa! Sounds like the commissioner to me.
I think that indicates an asshole is coming to the ring.
Whoa! We got some bad blood here. Remember, Edge was defeated in the finals of the King of Ring of Fire. Bad blood here, I don't know what's gonna happen. Look at that, he doesn't look happy at all. And he's not happy. He's not expecting TK to walk away with two of the most prestigious titles this company has to offer. Look at that.
Okay. Look at the coggy look on, maybe some upset look on Edge's face, huh? He looks confused.
Should have expected you to come to the ring. What's this? No.
I'm the commissioner. Better shake my goddamn hand.
Nope. What's going on here?
Maybe the commissioner tell him to re-dice here.
Congrats
on your King of the Ring win.
Thank you.
This is odd.
Thank you.
I guess it's deserved if you can beat a man like me.
Absolutely. Well, that was easy. That didn't take much. I beat six of them.
Oh, come on. I think Edge is trying to be nice and HBK just being a pompous.
That's about as dope as about that phony ass hair you got on the
back of your
head.
Ooh.
Christmas, Katie. Well, what started out is...
Well, thank you for your congrats. I appreciate it.
Like a mutual
trust. Well, I guess it's well-deserved, but I couldn't help hear how you said you are a retired person.
Ooh.
What are retired wrestlers supposed to be doing right now?
That's a good point. I don't...
They're supposed to be at home or maybe working off camera for the company.
What are you doing? That's low. That's low. He just called HBK a preliminary wrestler. We got problems.
I guess I can be a big man and say congrats for your championship, whatever. I'm gonna let you have that, but that doesn't mean I can't screw you tonight.
Oh, what do you got?
I'll tell you what I got.
Sounds like it's putting the Giant Killer. I mean, obviously, the Killer wants his title back. I mean, it took him like a year to get it. We knew he wasn't going to take it lying down, but judging by Edge's reaction, is this what even he expected? I don't know.
It's a cesspool of assholes in the ring.
I don't know what Edge... Oh, wow. I don't know if I would need to see that much of a backup. I don't know.
Let's get on.
As your former world heavyweight champion.
Mr. McGavian, I don't know.
No, you don't look yourself in that shirt.
I don't know what's going on. think we have three opposing forces out here right now. I don't know.
You here to congratulate me,
Shut your mouth, because you know this is bullshit.
Bullshit?
That world title belongs around my waist, and I want a shot tonight, whether you like it, or even if he doesn't like it.
He's your boss.
Yeah,
let's
see the thing about this is, that. This is interesting. Boss, whether I care or not, matters everything to this company. All right, I'm the one that comes.
Edge is letting this power go too far to his head. He's...
And as much as you are a good friend of mine,
listen to
I
this.
Would like to give it to you, but that's just not in store for the match.
What?
You are going to give me the shot.
This is weird. I don't...
Whether you like it
I don't understand this one bit.
I should be saying those words to you.
Oh my God.
You don't call the shots.
These two are like friends.
Monkeys.
Whoa.
Who shut the hell up over there, Macaulay? Oh, whoa. You got nothing to say.
You're a heel,
Jay. I got nothing to say for right now. Okay. Now you will get some time later on in the future, alright?
In the future?
Alright? Just settle down, you know?
You think they would have gone over this before the show started?
We got other guys in this federation besides you.
Well, that's a good point.
Okay.
That's a good point.
People deserve shots.
Oh, you're still
not just
home.
One person.
What's that? Wait a minute.
You know what, HBK? Do me a favor and tell your girlfriend to quit coming over to my house.
Oh, come on. Oh. What are you going to make this personal? Come on.
Ow, my eye.
Come on.
All right, I've had enough of your abuse, buddy. Payne, get the hell out here.
Payne?
Payne, get out here.
Payne? Hold on.
No!
Hold on. The Sandman?
Garbage.
He told me that I didn't have to worry about Payne. Let everybody see Payne.
Watch the door.
Woo!
What the hell?
Oh, what is this? Sandman already has Payne in the back all tied up.
What are you doing? What are you doing now, huh? Why are you not scrubbing my
clothes?
What the hell are you doing?
What are you doing? You're a little cocky when the big man is already tied in the back. So what do you got?
I kicked the crap out of the yurt.
Like I said, I have my plan for tonight, alright? Which obviously involves you and that belt right there. And now, for once, if I don't get interrupted again, my plan will be...
Maybe we'll get an explanation. Because the only thing in the paper, everybody remembers.
What do you got to say next?
You know, maybe I should explain myself to you what happened last week.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, he does owe him some explanation.
You won the title, and I should have congratulated you, but I didn't.
Well, there's a congratulation.
You know, the push wasn't nothing personal. It wasn't out of hatred, it was out of envy. Because I don't want that belt.
Well, obviously.
Looks like he's going to get a chance.
Who doesn't
right now?
Want the belt?
I know.
Belt.
Killer's confused.
Hey, I paid for the belt.
Now the killer's saying it's his belt.
Edge claiming ownership.
Yeah, and he is the commish, you know.
It was all business.
Hey, pipe it down.
Oh.
Tell the commissioner to pipe down, all right? The commissioner tells you to pipe down.
Put your hand down.
So... Former congrats.
What is...
I hope to see you with that later.
He's only had the belt for how long, and everyone's after it.
You know, Jericho?
Bing, bing, bing.
You want it tonight?
We got a big night, folks.
He's gonna get it tonight.
We'll be right back with Jericho, back. HBK, for the title.
Welcome back. I don't don't know what's going on now, but the commissioner seems to be coming back out. After heated words amongst all four wrestlers prior to this matchup, the belt seems to be in some kind of contention. Cutting the music.
I guess I kind of forgot that. HBK, this will be your first title defense tonight.
What is that supposed to mean?
First?
Huh? Well, for you dumbasses at home, that means it's not going to be a blast.
Oh my god.
and then?
If he wins, I think.
Yes, that is.
Yeah, he could lose the title first match.
There will be a tag team match.
What?
Cane on a rope, man.
Cane on a rope?
It will be Sandman.
Yeah!
Teamed up with HBK.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Versus Cane and myself.
You realize what that means? Well, that means HBK could have three matches tonight.
Yeah,
I'm
out
there. What? I knew it.
Let's see what has to be said by the opponent. This man congratulated the champ, although, as we saw at the pay-per-view,
yeah,
he wasn't impressed, and he still wants that belt.
That's all that drives this man. It's not hatred for his opponent. Maybe it's jealousy, I guess you could say. HBK is exactly where he wants to be.
Well, he is a former champion. Not that we don't have too many of those.
Yeah.
But he is a former champion. He knows what it's like to have that belt.
The taste of that belt is what keeps him. It keeps everybody at the top of the company. And that's where he is right now, obviously.
Hey!
All
right.
Welcome.
Yeah, the commish is taking one step further here, taking the ref position.
As we await.
And here he comes.
Heavyweight champion. The fans got to be torn between these two. I don't know how many people understand what's happening.
But it's a good strategy by Edge. Edge is literally getting two of the top faces in the company
to battle each other.
Yeah, beat themselves down.
Try and make the fans choose sides, but I think they realize what's going on here. They know. It's all about the strap. They know that.
Our ESW heavyweight champion, a former ESW heavyweight champion, the commish in the ring refereeing. This could get ugly.
Next year, I know this. It'll be a flip side to what you did.
A bonus to Edge refereeing this match, though, is the fact that he can't be on the side of either wrestler because he's been at odds with each other.
Look at that. Edge just snatched the belt away from HBK, holding it up. Like he said, he's only loaning it to the wrestlers. It's a rental.
That's what he said. You gotta wonder what, like, joy Edge gets out of this. I mean,
at least there's some consideration amongst wrestlers there. A quick little handshake to say, hey, good luck to you.
And what about this main event tag team match he's just put? Pain and the Sandman obviously have a huge pass. I mean, we saw the Sandman, or Pain, sorry, victorious at the pay-per-view. In part because of six absent today for reasons unknown. I'd like to hear the same man's feelings on that, but I mean, we don't hear him speak very often.
No.
And when we do, it's whoa. When we do, it's just before matches.
And it's the commish.
Oh.
And HBK in that tag.
It sounds like a good match to me. I mean, there's bad blood obviously right in the ring right now, and this match is only, you know, from where I stand, only going to add fuel to that match later. Unless something really crazy happens.
Well, it is ESW. Anything can happen here.
Can happen.
When you think it can't, it usually does.
Especially with these two guys. We got two of the best right there in the ring together.
Jock!
Obviously. We got a champion. Oh, and a jawbreaker. And the number one contender.
One, two.
And this is the opening match.
Yeah, it is. It's very intense action already for the opening bout.
But you got to wonder what mindset Jericho would continue to be in if he lost again.
Oh.
Where would that put him mentally?
Yeah, and, you know, honestly, every loss drops you in the standings.
I know, and like, I mean, he's been out there for a month and hasn't really taken advantage of it, and I'm wondering how many more chances he's going to get.
HBK dropping an elbow to the back of Jericho's head. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Two count again.
I would have liked to see
two
HBK.
Two quick early pins.
I'd like to see HBK's face when Edge said it wasn't going to be his only title defense.
Because,
I mean, the main event, the title might be on the line?
Hard to say.
Yeah, get him!
I couldn't honestly tell you. You know, we got the commission's out there. He's the one to ask, but I ain't going near him in the mood he's in.
All we can do is speculate.
Oh,
he's got the
got it stitched up, but he's on the ropes.
And we got some unruly fans today.
Yeah.
We love you, Heartbreak.
Razzing the HBK. You gotta remember, though, HBK was quite a whiny bugger for the longest time, and the fans don't forget
that
quickly.
Exactly.
Just because now he's starting to respect the fans that he used to shun.
Yeah.
Oh
man.
That beautiful takeover there. Dropped him down. Jericho's got it cinched up. Oh, he's got his arm locked. Trying to get him down. Oh, he's got a chancery applied. He's pulling at his neck. Pointing to the fans.
Ooh,
really, the fans, who do the fans like in this match, you know? Both of them.
Come on, Jericho!
Great. Oh, dropped it down on the knee. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Another elbow to the head.
I'm still trying to figure out what Edge has planned for him tonight. It bothers me. I mean,
yeah, he obviously doesn't want HBK to have the belt.
He's already announced another match that he's participating in.
That's right. And, you know, you've got the Sandman and HBK who lately have helped each other out. And then you've got Payne and the Commish.
I decide this match.
Oh.
That's a formidable team. They're both formidable teams.
Oh! Jericho laying punches to his head. Oh, clothesline over the rope.
They're right out here in front of us. I don't know about you, Mike, but if they get any closer, I'm out.
Yeah. I'm backing off a bit.
That distraction was all Jericho needed to just jump back in control. And that's what they got to do. That's what they got.
Jericho asking the commish to count him out.
This is interesting, though. I don't see why
he doesn't win on a count out, though, does he?
That's true. I mean,
you know,
I guess he's
HBK wobbling to his feet.
The rest, you know,
heading to the ropes. Yeah. Oh, caught him right in the head. Beautiful. Oh, getting a little.
Two.
Come on, HBK.
Oh, throwing him back in. Ooh. Throwing him hard back into the ring.
One, two.
Oh.
That's some hard shots.
You know, these two guys are pretty good technical wrestlers, but we've seen some really good brawling. Yeah, he's here to censor ESW.
We're sorry.
Now, oh! Yeah, we can't help it. The fans are...
One of Jericho's patented moves. A great weirdo move, I don't know. I wouldn't want my head to do
that. Oh, a couple of punches. HBK trying to fight back, kick.
He's making a comeback.
In the midsection.
He is the champ. You can give him that. He went through a triple threat King of the Ring match.
Oh, into the corner.
The guy's got stamina.
He does. both these wrestlers, you know, ex-champion, former champion, current champion.
Whoa, kid!
I think he's going up.
Yeah!
They both know what moves it takes to win that belt.
HBK will fly!
Oh, it's where you see an elbow.
Oh! Is it just me or has HBK showboating increased since he's won the belt?
Well, I think he's got a little more confidence.
Yeah, that's right. Obviously. Oh, beautiful suplex.
Hit him quicker.
One, two.
Standing up for the crowd reaction. I think he likes that, you know. He's not, not too used to that. He likes hearing that crowd.
Get it while the nitro is hot.
Oh.
Bridget!
Got him in an arm bar. Oh, another punch to the head. Like, you know, now to the throat. Now what's he setting up for?
Looks like a hurricane.
Oh! Oh no!
Double!
Oh!
Right in the middle of the ring.
One!
Two!
No!
Jeez! That's like two and three quarters, nine-tenths, whatever you want to say.
The commish saying, oh, no, only a 2.5.
Lion Tamer! Lion Tamer!
Oh, the fans are getting...
Oh, no, it's called the Wall Tamer.
They're straight out of the 80s, I tell you.
Yeah. Jericho following HBK out this time.
We got problems.
Oh! Oh. Oh. Oh.
Go. Go. Get up. Go.
Go. Oh, right there. Good. Yeah. Good way to take control right there.
No, bad way.
No.
That's the ball of
four. Come on, baby.
Yeah. Here it comes.
New champion.
Four.
HBK just taking a pounding off that wall head first.
Oh.
Oh, just bouncing HBK's head off the tree.
Oh, it's starting to throw fans out now.
He is the commish.
Oh.
He has leased the building. Oh!
Big clothesline.
Oh, here we go. Now this is typical HBK.
Whoa, that's a steel chair.
Get in the chair, setting up for something.
I think he's gonna fly.
Oh!
Oh!
Suicide leg launcher.
Barreled right into him.
HBK right in the
back. Oh, I know what's coming now.
Trying to roll him back in.
Insert X here.
Do here he goes.
Do it off the chair.
You want a shirt?
Get him, yeah!
What if HBK's patented maneuver?
Yeah. Oh!
Nailed it.
Now for the pin.
One, two. Oh, his foot.
Foot on the ropes.
On the ropes.
One,
two.
Oh.
No. That's how I'm giving enough time to kick out. Cradle.
Whoa. One. He's got him locked in.
Two.
No, kicked out.
Was that a slower count than normal?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well,
it's a pretty tight count.
I'm not going to question the commish's ability to count because I like my paycheck.
It's not going to get us anywhere.
Yeah, it'll get you a pink slip in the door.
Don't need that.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, and the commish running into position. One, two. Yeah, that's a little bit slow, but we won't.
And he wasn't in position. He just lounging around. Basically,
no, shaking his head, no.
Basically, he's in there to get the best seat in the house of two of his most hated guys kicking the crap out of each other.
That's right.
That's what it is. And I'm...
Oh!
Oh! Super kick to this.
That's gonna finish it. Oh. I think he's gonna...
Now what's he doing?
Go for the rocket dropper. That's the setup for the rocket dropper. We're gonna see it right now.
Rocket dropper!
Here it comes.
Here it comes!
Rocket dropper!
Whoa. No!
Lion.
Yeah! Oh! Oh.
Get in.
What the hell? Oh man!
Oh my God!
Come on! He's taking out. There's pains out. What's going on? Ed's pretending he sees nothing, and both of these guys are getting dismantled.
My eyes. My glasses.
What's the? Oh, this is. This is horrible! What's the...
Champion, my ass!
I can't see a thing.
What's the end result to this?
Oh my lord. There's papers to sell, boy.
Oh my god! That's gotta be... What's going on here? What? I don't understand this. That was...
Look at these two jabrones.
What has Edge done here?
This is a no contest because they suck so bad, man.
Jericho was an... The Killer was the second title defense? Look at this.
Your sex sucks!
This is horrible. Edge had it planned all along. The Killer... was the second title. Why didn't he just give him the match right off?
Oh, yeah!
Well, how can he feel proud of that? Look at HBK and Jericho dismantled in the ring. Why is Payne happy about this? I don't understand. Travis, this is garbage.
What about me?
I don't think HBK's realized what's happened yet.
They fought hard. Superior odds.
Oh, come on. Look at them. Oh. Brad, they don't understand it. I don't understand it. I just don't get it. I don't get it at all. We'll be right back.
Okay, we are backstage with the Killer. He is pumped up. Just won the championship. I'm not sure how, but he did it.
Edge is just corrupt, obviously.
Well,
wait a minute.
What's going on?
The door is closed.
What?
Shit.
Oh man, what the hell is that? Something's going on backstage.
The Killer just got attacked.
Well, we can't say what's going on, Andy. We don't know. We're on this side of the door. Whatever's going on backstage.
Oh, no.
Somebody get that damn door open.
Door's opening.
Look at the Killer.
Oh.
Edge is back there.
I don't know if he opened his brain attack before that. I wasn't. I have no idea. I was just standing around. Jesus Christ, man.
The Killer has been attacked.
Freaking attack with your eyes closed? What the hell?
Oh no.
Who was it? I don't know. Who? I'm freaking speculating who the hell that was. Who do you think it was? HBK, Jericho, I don't know, Sin Man. I have no freaking idea.
I think his knee has been torn.
Oh my god.
How are you doing?
What? I'm getting
the drink. Jericho?
What are you doing attacking me?
Huh?
Just hit me with a chair?
What?
At least have the decency to hit me in front.
He didn't have the decency to hit him in the
hey.
Head.
Hey!
Oh!
No.
There's a fight! Commissioner's viewing this fight. Surprised he's not helping the Killer.
They're going
out to the ring.
Get him off of there.
There's a referee coming out.
It looks like Edge is just going to let him go.
Is the referee going to call for the bell? I guess this...
Alright, it's a match.
It's a match!
This is crazy. Jericho is...
Jericho now gets a shot at the champion.
Oh, you hear that? He's cost me the title and he's
just laying punches to his head. Now he's throwing him against the ropes.
Backstage
off the ropes.
Tell me this is
big clothesline. It is not
the title off the line for this match.
This is,
it's non-sanctioned. I mean, it just came out of nowhere.
This is just ego?
Not part of the show, but that's what...
Oh, DDT.
That's what he still you is. It's like...
It's an ego and revenge. Two men obviously don't like each other. Killa saying that Jericho backstabbed him in the back. We heard him attack. Oh, he just dropped. Jericho capitalizing. And as I was saying earlier, this could help Jericho move up the ladder after a loss. Oh, to the knee. Oh, again to the knee. Oh. Oh, drops a leg across the knee twice. Oh. Jericho definitely on the attack here. Jericho doing surprisingly well after coming off that match and then being attacked by Killa and Payne. Killa somehow taking the belt. I don't know. This is all too much to do with the commissioner. Oh, into the corner. The commissioner has far too much power and he's abusing it. But, of course, he is the commissioner, so realistically no one can say or do much about it. Referee calling for the wrestlers to get out of the corner. Oh, Jericho laying pressure on that knee. Referee calling to break.
See, the funny thing is, well, these two guys don't even know why they're fighting. I mean, Jericho's mad he was cut the title. The killer got attacked backstage by who knows.
Well,
who?
Come on, Jay. We know why they're fighting, because they don't like each other.
That's true, but...
Jericho blames Killer for a loss of the belt.
I mean, this match is about to know. I mean... The killer was attacked backstage by anybody. He assumed it was Jericho. He was giving there a drink. Entered
out. Oh! Beautiful elbow. Big flying elbow from Jericho. Jericho going for the pin. One, two. No, two count.
He claims it wasn't him, but I mean, there was no one else there.
No.
He was mad as hell at him.
If it wasn't him, sense. You know, he... He took the belt away from HBK. It could have been HBK. It could have been anyone. That belt is the prize. That's what tonight's show seems to be about. It all focuses around that damn belt, and everybody's out for it. But that's it. You're in ESW. You want that belt. You want to say, I am the best.
Oh,
what a clothesline.
Killer, I tell you. If that's not...
Two.
No.
No, two count.
A comeback, I don't
know
what it is.
Wow, yes. Killer coming back from... Having his leg just decimated there. Hoisting him up.
He's tell you.
Cinching him up. Oh, nice suplex.
There's going to be a lot of pride on the line in the next match, folks. I mean, we got Payne in the standard who hasn't been seen yet.
Man, Killa is stepping up the pace. He has increased the speed of this match, and he's taken it to Jericho.
These two are two of the quickest right there. I mean,
right. You got her.
I don't know if there's any two better than the...
Oh, beautiful.
I don't know if there's any two better than what we're seeing right there. I don't know.
Just laid Jericho
one,
out.
Two.
Oh.
Two count.
Inches.
I thought it was
inches.
Over there.
Three.
That was close.
So... This is all the commish's work in taking the belt away from HBK, like he promised he would do, that he was only renting it.
I like what he did. I mean, he gave the illusion that he didn't care about the killer at the opening of the show, and then, you know, he calls the match with Jericho a no contest, and immediately, the killer was the second title.
That's right. The second title defense before the first one ended.
Crowded. I don't know. Look at this. Look at this now. Come on, ref. Look. And of course.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. He's come. Again. Come on. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Tell him. Finally. God. Let him go. I don't know.
Oh, bring him up.
Right in front of the right in front of us here.
Yeah.
Like I said, and we go for the pin. Two, right by the ropes. Oh. There it goes up from that.
A two count.
He's got to be dead tired. He's already gone.
Yeah, he's gone a whole match.
Well, and
then jumped.
You count the killers.
Being attacked.
The killer was attacked, but, I mean...
Reversal! Oh, into the tree!
That doesn't take the place of a 20-minute match with someone with the caliber of HBK. I mean, he's hurt. Look at his shoulders hurting.
Oh, yeah.
So I wouldn't want to be...
Man, the speed on that. Oh, dropping the knee to the midsection twice now. Forearm to the back. Traps area. Oh, that just spun him right over. Cool. Now, cinching him up again. For a second there, I thought maybe he was going to go for a finishing move, but... Now he's...
Into the ropes.
Into the ropes, off the ropes. Oh!
Midsection, huge spinning kick. Oh, man.
Yeah, Jericho just delivered a big spinning heel. Two count only.
I think his shoulder's really bugging him. I don't know.
Yeah.
Is that something he aggravated in the match with HBK or just now?
Tonight has seen a lot of crazy things happen. I don't know, Jericho's got him cinched in the lock and he's just applying pressure there, twisting.
Well, it's a good wear down.
Yeah,
that's what he's trying
to tire the killer out. Maybe Jericho is somewhat winded after his first match.
Jericho's going to try and go for an EDT here, I bet you. Just say that too loud, I mean. Maybe not, though. Oh, yeah.
Oh, caught him right in the knee and back to the knee.
Good move for the... I mean, if he keeps him on the ground, it's the easiest way to put him in the...
Oh, he's got him cinched in. Is he doing it?
He's right by the ropes, though. I don't know. What's that?
Oh!
He's still lifting himself right up to get out of that one. I don't... Jericho's in trouble.
Killer's going up.
Like I said before, I don't know how well Jericho's going to take these losses. I mean... the fact that he's not as good as he thinks he is, I don't know. Huge elbow!
Oh! Drop the elbow down to the chest. No,
just
two count again.
The arm coming up though. I mean, he's almost finished.
Okay, Killer's bringing Jericho back up. This match is going on some time now, and the two wrestlers have got to be tired.
Well, actually, it's going longer than I thought.
Yeah,
I mean, guys are...
Jericho's... Whoa! Caught him with a running...
Ooh.
And now he's heading back to the corner.
Yeah. We saw the elbow. I think we know what this is. He's going to finish him.
Is he going to finish him? Is he going to try to put it away with a frog splash? And he missed!
Oh, did you see his arm curl up underneath?
Jericho moved out of the way just in time.
I think he was playing pause, Max, and he's up pretty good. Did you hear that?
Yes. Now he's going
to
cinch him up again.
They're pretty close to the middle. They missed the frog splash. He's topping off.
It's over. Oh, my God. Jericho has won. Beaten the killer. The killer suffers his first loss since retaining the belt.
Jericho having something to prove to everybody, and he did it, I think.
But see, now that win over the killer moves him up in the standings again.
I don't know that move. Like, it was pure rage, though. I mean... Oh, he's got his water now.
All he wanted was a drink of water.
He's got winning attitude that he needs, I tell you.
The killer is out. He's starting to stir.
And who attacked the killer?
We don't know. We will be back right after this. We are backstage with the Sandman, and HBK's here too, and I don't know what they're doing. They're digging around for something.
We can't have a cane match without a cane, man.
Oh, he's looking for his cane.
Where'd you put it?
In the upcoming cane match.
This is where I leave my cane and my beer.
Hey, does Payne
the beer is over there.
Does Payne use it to stick it up his ass?
Again?
Oh man.
They can't seem to find it.
I'll tell you what.
What?
You go up first.
Okay.
And then just wait, and I'll find it. It's here somewhere.
Yeah, I'll go get some.
All right, you go to the ring, and then we'll find it.
All right.
Okay, HBK going to the ring, and the Sandman's going to keep looking.
Okay.
And here we are, folks, with the main event of the night, the cane on a pole match.
But how do we have a cane on a pole and the same man can't find the cane?
I know.
That
man's got a full be
He
fought for weeks to get back in, and then and within 1 second,
it was gone.
Title defense.
Well, technically, it's his second, you know. I mean,
but there's no way he could have expected that. And well, here comes the man that did this. Go on that side, man.
Oh, that's a fist right here.
I don't know how much of a match we're going to see here. Where's
Kane and Sandman with the cane? Well, they haven't even gotten to the ring yet.
Punches being traded back and forth. Now kicks, boots. Not too much animosity here. Not too much anger. HBK feeling that the commish has done everything in his power to jip him of that belt. The commish not proud with the pay-per-view, saying that HBK shouldn't have won the belt in the first place, shouldn't have been king of the ring.
I think he's just a little pissed because he was beat by
them. Oh yeah, war of words. Like I said before, it's all about
he's
ego.
Taking his shoe off. What's this?
Oh! Stinking him out! The referee lecturing him about the use of a shoe.
Get on my cape! Go back up!
Elbow to the back of the head.
Finally into the ring. Match is now starting. There's still no Kane.
There's no Kane. There's no Sandman. There's no Kane. Kane, Kane. Oh,
never mind.
I don't. I'm not even sure these two guys want their respective partners in there. But there's no way to win the match
without that Kane.
Hey. Ref.
Here, Buck.
I don't need a ref for this match.
Going at it.
Yeah, we don't need a ref though. Can't on the floor.
The cane's not even there.
Not yet.
Oh, okay.
Go sit down.
All right. Look, I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. So there goes the ref.
The ref horribly misinformed of his duties.
He'll be fired tomorrow. When both men back outside.
Whoa.
HBK getting that chair.
Oh man, look at the sweat coming off Edge already. I mean, he knows that. Oh!
Am I kidding?
Right in the shoulder. We saw Jericho's shoulder worked on earlier. Oh, the knee. If the cane was there, you could grab it.
Yeah, and we haven't seen any sign of pain or the Sandman.
Are they doing this on purpose, do you think? I mean,
Well, this fat boy in the crowd trying to put a shirt on. And it's a little
that kid is fat.
And I would just like to say, get well soon to our announcer, Jordy, who isn't here this week. We hope his AA meetings are going better. big clothesline. But we do miss him because, boy, oh boy, I don't know how the hell we're handling it. Laying the boots. No love lost here. These two men are...
Well, Edge has nearly cost his career. I mean...
Oh! Big suplex on HBK. And is there a ref in this?
No, there doesn't need to be. That's the point. I mean, you can clearly see when someone gets hit with a cane. I mean,
yeah. And the commish is in there anyway, so what's the point of putting a ref in? He'd easily tell him to walk if he didn't like what he was saying. HBK getting up. Oh!
You see the air Edge got? I mean,
Edge caught him. Went sailing over the ropes and caught him in the head. HBK down again.
Better now.
Oh, now the commissioner taunting HBK.
I knew this wasn't going to be much of a wrestling match. It's going to be a brawl.
Oh!
I mean, look at that. You knew it wasn't going to be that.
Oh! Oh! Edge has definite advantage here over HBK. Oh! HBK caught him with a drop toe, and
that was well
Edge
done.
Went right that. Into the tree.
There's HBK's know-how, like, just outsmarting. Edge.
Now HBK's comes, heading outside. Somewhere.
Okay, whoa, he's coming this way. Where's
he going? What is he looking for?
Oh, he's got
he's
one of
back.
Edge's own. Edge's own creation.
From the back, Sandman still nowhere to be found.
Nor
Kane isn't up. Payne hasn't shown his face either since early today. I don't know. This is craziness. Oh! Oh!
Steel chair. I bet your Edge is like, just like you did earlier, calling out Payne, but I mean... We saw the Sandman.
They've got to wonder where their tag team partners are.
Sandman clearly like in control of Payne earlier today.
Oh,
but
yes.
Who knows what happened after that? I mean, obviously he was released from the... Oh, he missed.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh, right in the back.
Whoa, it's not here.
Oh! Jumped off the chair, caught him right in the skull.
That's
got to
be it.
Oh!
That's probably the mark.
Just like that. Just like that, the whole complexity of the match changes. This is not a wrestling, I mean...
No, this has been one straight-out brawl. No, the wrestlers
right
are trying to injure
again.
Each other.
I think he might even be trying to just knock him out, I mean... I was asking him to stand up, I don't know.
Yeah, he's calling him to stand up, he wants to hit him again.
Oh! Right in the forehead, and he's just draped on the rope. Oh, he grabbed it.
Caught the bat.
Oh! Caught him low.
Smart move. Well, that's what I'm say. Clever move.
Man, you need your belt. Come on.
What? Whoa.
Whoa. I'm going to allow this.
Oh, we're going to get in trouble for this, folks.
Oh, here we go. Now he's cut a belt. First there was a bat, now there's a belt. No wonder there's no wrap. Oh!
I smell a lawsuit.
Yeah, I smell one coming.
What's that belt made of?
Doesn't matter. It hurts.
Yeah.
Could be made of woven tape. It wouldn't matter. It would still hurt being snapped over your back.
You never know with that.
Oh, man.
You can hear that
got to sting.
All over the arena. Now he's going to choke.
Now he's choking him out.
I guess cool with you in your groin, but you know, he's just... character, so that doesn't mean...
Oh, the back.
What him with that?
What more are these guys going to do to each other? I mean,
beautiful leg drop. Edge and HBK really going for everything here.
Look at these vicious elbows. I mean...
Oh! Got him in a clutch.
Does the match even enter the ring yet?
No.
It doesn't need to, though.
How do you determine a winner here?
Obviously, it has the cane, but it's not here.
That's what I mean. Without the cane, how do you determine a winner? These two wrestlers just going to keep beating on each other?
Could that be Edge's plan, though? Could that be
Edge's plan? Maybe he hit it. Maybe he got it earlier, and he hit it. He is the commissioner. There's no key he can't get.
Edge figures,
he can get
it in
anyone's locker room.
Here,
I mean, that's right.
Edge knows the same as looking for the cane, so Payne could be out here, and that's
true.
Just be annihilating him, but it's confusing.
And where is the Sandman? If he hasn't found it, how long does he want to risk leaving his tag team partner out here?
Good point.
With the commish, he's got to know the commish has got something up his sleeve. Oh!
Not good.
What the heck?
What is he doing?
Oh, DDT.
Right in front of us.
HBK came here tonight as the champion, and it doesn't look like he's going to be leaving that way. Look, the way things are going now, it looks like he's going to be leaving by ambulance. A lot of big punishing moves. HBK is not in control here. Oh,
right up the turnbuckle thing. Look at those four. Holy. Oh, again. Whoa! Huge, like, sidekicker.
Caught him! Oh, now he's just laying the boots to him again. Like you said, no ref. We have no cane. How the hell do you end this match?
Oh, right in the head. I mean, HBK got to be confused in there. All he can do is fight for himself. I get.
As this match goes on longer, and the more punishment these two wrestlers sustain, it's just ridiculous. Taking one out of the book. The book's there. Dropping a knee to the head.
Uh-oh. Smart. I mean, he's doing whatever possible to keep him down until, I guess, help arrives or some sort of...
Yeah, or until somebody finds the cane.
Some sort of ending or plausible ending. Oh, it's like a drive kick right to that steel chair. I mean, it's not even a lawn chair.
Oh! Now Edge is going to, I don't know what Edge is doing. Throwing him off the ropes. Oh, one to the forehead. Oh, DDT off the chair. Man, this is crazy. These two wrestlers are absolutely demolishing each other. Now HBK going for the bat, but he's so dazed. I don't know what he's doing. He's dragging it. Outside of the ring now, I don't know where he's going, and Edge in hot pursuit.
Hey!
What's he doing? He's going after the car? Oh, he's so dazed, he's swinging blind. Oh, almost hit the car.
No, they need to stay away from the car.
Yes.
Edge pounding.
One of the few cars that we actually have here.
To the head of HBK. Oh, with the baseball bat.
The nicest car we've got.
Oh! Now we have the Sarnia music.
What's going on here?
Oh, let's hope so. These guys, oh, rocker dropper!
Both of them must be tired. Back and forth,
that's true, Ryan. That's true. Oh, my God. I'm going to wait until I'm ready to put my hand, man. Everybody's going nuts. We got HBK and Edge down on the ground over here. Entertainment playing. What's going on here? HBK and Edge are lifting each other's chairs, baseball bat, everything.
So we're starting to get it off.
He's on a pole. Oh, that's gotta get put up on the pole.
Does that have to be put up there?
I believe so, yeah.
What is beer, huh? Oh. Beer's your beer.
Oh,
boy.
He's starting to beer. Oh, oh, all over. Well, the game run, I gotta ask you, does the cane have to be up on the pole, or is this just an all-out brawl?
I don't know. There's no left.
The Sandman's got it,
I guess. Cane being put up on the pole. Now the match is officially started.
Yep, the match is now begun. Sam hasn't taken his hat off yet.
There he goes.
Where's Edge's out? Kane's getting his butt kicked. It's all out pandemonium. We got a steel chair in the ring. HBK's brandishing a baseball bat.
Good work.
Sandman's fresh. Edge is starting to stir over there. Not for very long with the Sandman going over there. Oh, HBK working on Pain
with
us.
With a big
right on the knee.
Oh. Nailed him.
Well, Edge has been hit with a chair, a baseball bat, everything. Somebody's got to get that bat away from HBK.
Oh!
Guys.
The guy.
the mini cane.
Oh! Edge, almost in exhaustion, fell over the fence.
Oh, that move.
Oh, that broke.
Oh, no.
Well, that's broken.
The competitors must remember that this isn't just a brawl, but it's a cane on a pole match.
Yes.
To win the match, they have to get the cane.
Presumably beat someone with it?
Presumably after the match, yes, you would beat someone with the cane. Why not? But talk about, wouldn't this be bad if, say, Payne gets the cane and beats the Sandman up with it? You know? Is that irony?
I guess.
It is Sandman. Hey, Sandman's awake. Oh, yeah, tell him to turn around. Oh, big shot by the big man. Everybody's laid out but the Sandman. Why didn't he just go for the stick?
He just beat someone.
All he's got to do is get that and his team wins the match.
No, but you got the commission there, so...
The commission's laid out. That's true, he can just say that Payne's fired for no
reason.
Oh,
there's no one
here we go! Oh. Yeah!
Frog off.
DDT! Oh! HBK and the Sandman kicking ass.
Ooh.
Just like they used to.
Head's back up.
Oh, Edge is house of fire now.
A little
bit.
Oh, sandwiches in the corner.
Look at this.
There we go.
Oh, it's a splash.
DDT.
Edge is going up now. Trying to find his balance. He's got it.
See, what I don't understand is once they lay
out,
why don't they go up and get that?
Yeah. Maybe he's got time just to run over there. Or he could hold off both guys with the baseball bat. and Ed should go get it. This human game of chess that we know as professional wrestling.
What a philosophy.
Thank you. Uncle Larry's Bisco. Okay, we got Ed's going up top. HBK is being choked out with the baseball bat by Payne.
See, I think maybe it's not about winning. I think it's all about their pride.
Oh, it's a spear! Look at this!
Choking him out.
There's no rules. Oh, and throwing him down like a baby.
There's no title involved. It's just senseless beating.
You gotta imagine how tired HBK and Edge are. They've been in this thing for about 25 minutes now. Just going back and forth. Oh! Yeah, we should just run and grab the cane. No problem. Sandman looking around in a daze. Everybody's just kind of standing around watching it. Oh! Sandman with a big clothesline to Payne. Edge is still running around. We got HBK and Payne laid out now. Now we're going to have a go at it here. Sandman's asking for it. Oh! Well, that was kind of dumb.
I wouldn't ask
Edge to hit me. That would hurt. Okay, now we got Payne getting up. Now we got Sandman laid out.
Yeah, here we go. Finally.
Now we got Edge going for the cane. Where's Edge going?
What's this?
Is he going to hit something?
He's just leaving Payne there.
Where's he going?
Go for the cane. He started the match. He wants Payne to finish.
What's going on? Okay, Payne is now fighting alone. They said something to each other. I don't know what they said. Now we got a 2-on-1. That is it. Oh! Kick to the shoulder. Didn't hit the chin music quite right. There it is! Good night! But if you had Edge with him, then he'd have the cover there. He'd have someone to back him up. What is going on here? Is this the dessert or whatever it was called? Oh! Too bad there's no ref because it would be over right there.
Okay.
Now all they gotta do is go up and get it. It's there. But still no way. Is he going back to get somebody or is he getting a weapon? What's he doing? Now they're taunting Payne. Circling him around the ring. Here we go. We got a double suplex, it looks like. Yes! Completed. Oh!
This is a big man.
Big man's never felt that before. It's okay now, just giving little petty stomps to Payne. All he's got to do is go get that stick. Now he's going for it. Now he's going for it. HBK rolling out of the ring. But Payne's on the comeback. HBK doesn't even see it. Oh, the big man's back. Hello. Yeah, he's right. HBK all caught up in the ropes. Look at Sandman with the steel chair. Full Nelson apply textbook. Damn it, I didn't tell it is back. Shot to the face. Steel chair shot to the head. Now he's out. All I gotta do is go get it. Get Kane on a stick. What do we got going on here? Sandman just motioned for HBK to go get the cane. He's not listening. They want to just beat him up.
Legs are up.
Vicious legs up. All I gotta do is get the cane.
Hey, can I jump off your back now?
I don't think that's a lot.
Now they're just goofing around.
Sammy had a little bigger than HBK.
Oh. Uh-oh, Payne's up though. Oh, that's what you get for goofing around. Painful reality, oh! Now can you give it to the big man? Looks like, is he gonna try it? Yes, he's gonna try it! He's got him up! Oh!
To the Sandman.
Now he's walking, all he's gotta do is get the cane. Call for the commissioner. Okay, we got the
commissioner.
What, did he leave and go take a shower? Like, what was he doing?
Well, did they have an interval seat?
The big man's going for the cane.
Cane's getting the cane.
He's got it. Edge and Payne win the match, but it was pretty much on the behalf of Payne.
Well, doesn't he have to hit someone with it first?
What's going on here? Payne handing the stick to the Sandman. What is going on? The commissioner doesn't have any idea what's going on. But take a look. Uh-oh. Hello. I think we got a couple of disgruntled employees here.
I don't understand this at all.
Yeah, this is like Friday at the post office.
Well, first Ed leaves him in there and takes care of business, and then he just hands him the keys. That's all that works.
This is craziness.
You want to finish it? Finish him off.
Oh!
There it is. That's the money shot.
I get what it was. You had to hit your opponent with it.
After it was brought down.
Oh, after. Oh, well, if we were informed as broadcast journalists, then we would know. Now we'll hit the music. I'm going to play Enter Sandman. Because I like that song.
Ledge later. Okay, his partner just left him in there. I don't know how the commission's going to feel about that. The pain's going to have a job in the morning.
Well, we got Edge in the middle of the... This is craziness. First Edge leaves. Then Payne leaves, handing that stick to the Sandman. I just have no idea what's going on here. This is tricky. But Edge has got a baseball bat now with a crazy look on his face. Oh, we have Steve Blackman in the ring now. You asked for it. I just tell him to get out of the ring. They're lucky they don't fire him. We better get out of these guys' way. Off. Yeah! Oh, he's stomping, crap. Well, that's all for this week. Join us next week.
Here he is, referee Christopher Hemstreet, taking care of business. We just want to get a shot of this. This is great. There he is, cleaning up the ring. The big man. Look at the big pipes. Look at that. Yep, taking care of business. He's cleaning the ring up.
They're not filming this.
Good job for the referee.
The challenge of ESW isn't between wrestlers.
That's right.
It's that fat man getting the shirt on.
That's right.
And off.
Thank you, Chris.
Off is even harder.
We are back, folks. What the hell just happened there? Payne handed he handed off Edge's life. And now he's coming back. Chris Sumner here with Andy.
Yes, I am. I just told that last match. What the hell is going on in the ESW, Andy?
Payne just gave away Edge's life.
I don't get it. First Edge leaves. Then Payne leaves. I don't understand it.
I think Payne was upset that Edge took off. And,
yeah, Payne handed the match. You know, Payne is a guy that does not like to lose the match. It's coming out. Maybe the big man's going to enlighten us here.
He's still looks spooky and evil.
Oh, yeah, he's kind of evil. Look at him.
And he's highly unattractive.
Well, I think he's attractive. Yeah, baby. Sexy man.
Cut the music.
Payne's got something to say.
Maybe he'll explain what he just did.
Unbelievable.
I'm sick and tired of being overlooked.
Ooh.
I'm sick and tired of being left at the bottom playing Commish's goon so he can look like a man.
True.
Can't do it on his own. I'm sick of playing second fiddle to Sandman. I'm sick of playing second fiddle to Killa. Yeah, by the way, Killa, it was me. I attacked you.
What?
I did it.
Killa's the best friend.
You were looking away. I come in. I wasted your ass.
What?
Oh, come on.
I don't believe it.
Is there no loyalty?
Killa.
This is stupid.
Killa blames
Who's
Jericho.
The biggest man here?
Oh, he is.
You are.
You're looking at him.
Those are definitely some big pipes.
First match I came into the stupid Federation, Raven, who I sent to the hospital to get his knee scoped, and HBK in that ring, the two of them against me. Now HBK's the champion? This is a crock of shit.
Well, he was the champion.
Was the champion.
Killa, everyone else, oh, I want to shop for the belt. What about me? I'm sick of being everyone's little bitch. The commish has a problem with that? Bring it on,
loyal. Oh,
I'm whining? I'm hearing a little bit of whining.
Fired from this company, they couldn't get rid of me. They've hit me with chairs, they've thrown me through tables, and I'm still around.
Oh, shut up. I just hear,
whoa!
Oh, what's going on?
Here's the boss.
What the hell are you complaining?
I gave you what you want at the pay-per-view. Don't you remember? You wanted Sandman? I gave you Sandman in a special stipulation in which you kicked his ass.
And am I to believe that Sandman was the number one contender at the time?
Does it really matter?
Yeah, it matters to me.
Whoa.
Because everybody else in this damn federation is moving up the ladder. And no, I'm stuck behind you playing your bitch. Well, not anymore.
Yeah. He's going out of it alone. He don't need the fans. He don't need anybody.
I like what he's saying.
I have to
he's speaking
give
the truth.
A little bit more credit for being a little smarter than you were.
Whoa! The guy's mad as hell.
Well,
right
I seem to have been smart enough to fry your ass in the ring.
Whoa.
I didn't
turn your back
you.
On edge.
I don't need you, alright? You are right. You did everything I said. You were my bitch.
Oh!
And you didn't
tell
do
the
nothing.
Fans that.
I just did.
Tell the fans.
Yes!
Oh! He's got him!
Oh,
he's just drilled him. Pain is destroying Edge.
You're a bitch, huh?
Ah.
Oh my God.
Oh.
You're a bitch, more. Huh?
Ah. He's choking him out.
Choking him the life out.
Oh God, somebody get in there. Although.
We're going to need some help out here.
Oh. Wait a minute, Edge just broke out of it.
Yeah, my bitch!
Oh. This is an all-out brawl! Folks,
down.
This is crazy! Somebody get in there and break his shoe up!
DDT
Pain! These two are just through a grueling match!
That's fun!
Yeah, I know, this is crazy!
Excuse me!
What the
practically
hell?
Brothers!
Edge Factor,
wait a minute!
And you notice the killer is not coming out to help his his ex-friend.
I think the killer's going to take the side of the commissioner on this one.
Easily. Put him in a crab. He's got the busted crab on him. Don't cross the bar.
Who needs who now, you said?
Yeah. Wow, he broke it.
I think Payne is... He is pissed. I think I've said that a number of times. Headbutt. Folks, this is crazy. These men, this is like a, I'm not going to say it, a human car wreck. I said it.
A human car wreck.
This is my
was everywhere.
Got him. I got a backwards Texas floor leaf. He does.
Right on the back. One edge is a very bad back.
Both men are tired. They did wrestle.
The crowd is abuzz. This brawl is ensuing. Come on, folks! Security is in the ring. Who the hell's that bad?
We had no authority to send a ref.
I ain't working for free anymore. You want me? You put me in a match, paid.
I own you.
Your ass all
I own you.
Oh my God.
You think these little boys are gonna stop me?
Oh my God!
You think these little men are gonna stop me?
Man, I don't want to be Edge next week, folks.
I guess we will.
We'll see everybody, including Payne, next week right here.
I am not even close to finished.
Oh my God.